Squatters first moved into these six large Victorian houses on Haverstock Hill in Belsize Park more than 14 years ago. Then, Camden, like many other London boroughs, had plenty of empty properties but no funds to restore or redevelop them. Now, more than 60 squatters, including several families, have homes in the houses and they've repaired and maintained them for several years. But they have no agreement with the council and pay no rent or rates. And now the council plans to evict them and replace them with homeless families and a hostel for down-and-outs. But the squatters say these plans will only increase homelessness.
If the council throws us out at this stage, there's going to be a lot of people on the street. There's 60 adults and then there's all the children. Now that involves 9 families. We are all on the waiting list and have been on the waiting list for at least 6 years. Some people have been on the waiting list for 12 years. So the council will actually have to rehouse all those families. Now that's just playing musical chairs with the waiting list.
The squatters say they're willing to pay rent, but Camden Council say they cannot condone squatting, however long established, as a method of acquiring council property, and that the 400 homeless people now in bed and breakfast accommodation in the borough must come first.
I'm afraid there's some very difficult choices this council had to make in the past few years. Government cutbacks have cut our lettings by almost half in 3 years, and that means, unfortunately, we can only house those in greatest need.
So far, these once imposing Victorian houses have survived plans to demolish them, but Camden Council has already started legal proceedings for possession for their temporary use as hostels for the homeless, so their future, like that of the squatters, is once again in doubt. Ros Morris in Belsize Park for Thames News.